Tony Bennett's resignation last week as head coach of UVA men's hoops sent shockwaves through Charlottesville and the entire sports world. Unquestionably, Bennett leaves behind a remarkable impact on Virginia. We are here to celebrate his career by highlighting a few of the moments that best represent him and his coaching. His tenure in Charlottesville began in 2009, after 3 years as the head coach at Washington State. Despite relative success, it wasn't until 2014 that Bennett claimed his first piece of hardware, when UVA breezed by Syracuse to secure its first ACC regular season championship in 33 years. By then, Bennett's culture was ingrained into the organization, and there was a new beast in the ACC. UVA's dominance continued for over a decade, but a national championship eluded the program. UVA's infamous collapse to the 16-seed UMBC could have been the final chapter in Bennett's postseason misfortune. Bennett embraced the adversity, however, and set his team on a course that ended with a national championship the following year in 2019. Following the loss, Bennett displayed class, humility, and a true connection with his players. Instead of shrinking from the national criticism, the players emphasized that resiliency was the number one strength of the program.
One thing this team is really good at and built on was resiliency, and I think bouncing back from something that's so heartbreaking will be a huge key for us.
After the championship, Tony Bennett was immortalized in the rafters of the John Paul Jones Arena. 4 years later, he passed Terry Holland to become UVA's all-time winningest head coach.
And with this win, Tony Bennett passes legendary Hoos head coach Terry Holland and becomes the all-time wins leader at the University of Virginia.
ACC rival Syracuse found themselves on the other hand of another career-defining win for Bennett, falling to the Cavaliers for his 327th win. Bennett received a Gatorade shower and basked in the moment, but not without conveying his tremendous humility.
Listen, I'm actually standing at half court, and our players know this, but about 12 inches under my feet is a scroll with our pillars written on it. And everyone who's ever played for me, every manager, every coach, assistant, support staff, so it's right below, because this is what our program is founded on. This is not a me award, this is a us awards.
Now we come to Friday, October 18th, when Bennett officially announced his retirement from college basketball. He expressed his gratitude for UVA and all the student athletes and coaches whom he worked with for 15 years. While Bennett has decided to forego coaching in this new modern college basketball landscape, his legacy lives on in Charlottesville forever. I'm Callum Bone, WUVA.